Hi, it's Jan at My Local Business Online. Today I want to show you how to verify your website on Pinterest. So first of all, you need to go to your settings by clicking the drop down box. Click on settings. And if you scroll down, you'll see where your website is listed. Now I've got verify website. Now this verification process is only available for top level domains at the moment. So that's the .co.uk, .com, .org, .net, that type of domain. So if you've got a shop, if you're a crafter that's got a shop on Etsy or eBay, or you're selling through Amazon or any of the others, you're not able to do this at the moment if you're listing your website as those areas. So first of all, click the verification button. And then download the HTML file by clicking on it. Download it to somewhere where you can find it again. And that'll be in documents. I'll find that there. Okay. So now I'm going to go and upload it to my web server. So I'm going to pause this a second while I log in and upload it. So if you're on cPanel, which is what I am, uploading a file is you just log into to your cPanel, click upload, and then choose your file name. And that's how quick it is. If we whiz back now to Pinterest, should just be a case of clicking here to complete the process. Okay, successfully verified, go to your profile and see we've got a nice tick. How cool is that? Speak to you soon.